A Salinas man accused of sexually abusing and raping a 15-year-old girl that he met online made his second court appearance today. And today, a judge heard evidence against 39-year-old Brannon Duren, who faces nearly a dozen felony sex charges. Action News reporter Mae Chow is live in our Salinas newsroom with more on the story.
Aaron, Brannon Duren is charged with 10 counts of sexual assault and rape of a child. He's also accused of threatening to kill his alleged victim and her family if she did not have sex with him. Today in court, the prosecution called its only witness to the stand for Duren's preliminary hearing. The Salinas police officer testified that he responded to a distress call by the 15-year-old alleged victim a little over a week ago. The girl was upset and crying, and she told the officer that she ran away from a man who picked her up from school. According to the officer, the man was Duren, and the two had met on the social networking site mocospace.com. Police say Duren and the girl carried on a relationship for 4 months, and in that time, he would pick her up after school to have sex with her. Brannon Duren remains behind bars tonight on $1.6 million bail. He's due back in court on November 9th, where he is to be arraigned on the information and evidence which was presented at today's hearing. Aaron.
All right, Mae, thank you. If convicted on all of the current charges that he is facing, Duren could get 40 years in prison.